the nerves of the pelvis, the parasympathetic outflows cranio sacral. Parasympathetic outflows cranio sacral. Cranial outflow comes via cranial nerve number 3, 7, 9, 9, 10. It supplies the muscles of the iris. 7 supplies submandibular, sublingual, lacrimal gland. 9 supplies parotid gland, and 10 supplies GIT. So parasympathetic outflow is cranio sacral. What about sacral component? S2, S3, and S4. The sacral component of the parasympathetic outflow comes from S2, S3, and S4. Why it is needed? Anybody? Why the isophase of either paroxysmal region? Because there is bladder, there is rectum, anal canal, all these defecation reflexes, who will manage? So this nerve is called as nerve eryngitis. Nerve eryngitis. S2, S3, S4. You will know my cause of this nerve. Of course, they all form plexuses, some plexuses in the pelvic. And through the plexuses, these organs are separated. Nerve eryngitis. S2, S3. Arising from this, S2, S3, and S4 is also a nerve called as pudendal nerve. Pudendal nerve. This supplies general sensation, carries the general sensation from the organs. Pain. Pudendal nerve. While nerve eryngitis is the one which you control the sphincters of the bladder, sphincters of the anal canal. Okay? Sympathetic, what does it do to the sphincters of the bladder? Close or relax? How many of you feel close? I remember sympathetic is very sympathetic force. So to close the sphincters. Whatever open sphincters to then will now life is going to become all good. So sympathetic is sympathetic. See, flight and fright reaction, heart rate increase everything. So that time we will close the bladder sphincters also. Then the obituary bathroom from Harnik, I'm tired of the picture, but I want to pass through. I saw my region. Okay? Parasympathetic is relaxed. Relaxed. Even in the stomach, it was relaxing the pyloric string. Sympathetic outflow is goracolumbar. It is goracolumbar. Arising from the thoracic, there is a sympathetic chain. There is a sympathetic chain on the both sides, and that I think ANS lecture already is done for you. Parasympathetic is cranio sacral. Okay? So what are the things which will cross the pelvic brain? Just remind me of this toward the end of my discussion. Before that, last yesterday we discussed of common IGX. Common agents divided into external agents and internal agents. Internal agent further divides into anterior and posterior tension. internal eye neck further divides into anterior and posterior division. Posterior division gives three key branches. Superior procrear artery. Naam suna cruciate anastomosis, trochanteric anastomosis. That is arising from posterior branch of internal eye. Ilio lumbar artery and lateral sacral artery. Lateral sacral arteries, superior procrear artery, iliolumbar artery and lateral sacral arteries. Very fact कि मैंने आपको posterior division पहले सिखाया, इसका मतलब क्या होता है? Anterior division में बहुत ज़्यादा branches हैं. Anterior division has 6 branches. So superior procrear तो inferior procrear. मिडल रेक्टल आर्टरी, अभी आपको एक क्वेश्चन पूछो, मिडल रेक्टल है तो देयर विल बी सुपीरियर रेक्टल, देयर विल बी सुपीरियर आर्टरी, सुपीरियर रेक्टल आर्टरी. So what is the technique? Remember, पहले superior inferior. Firstly write in superior procrear, then remember inferior procrear. Then two superior inferior, superior was circle, inferior was. Then middle rectal. Why middle rectal? Because superior rectal is continuation of inferior mesentery, inferior rectal is the branch of internal procrear. And obturator artery. It is not so simple. In case of females, inferior vesical artery, this is vesical artery, is replaced by vaginal artery. Thank you. is replaced by vaginal artery, and the seventh branch is uterine artery. Okay, so we stop here. Thank you so much.